This video will cover the 12 cranial nerves, with information of their sensory functions, along with nerve type, sensory, motor, or both sensory and motor. Hello, my name is Joe. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Let's begin. The first cranial nerve is olfactory. It's a sensory nerve and used for smell. There's this olfactory that makes perfume. Now this perfume smells bad. It's the worst. It smells like rotten fish. You only have one nose, and the first cranial nerve is olfactory. Cranial nerve number two is optic. It's also a sensory nerve and used for vision. Here is Superman, and he has two eyes and he can see through walls, right? Well, I bet today he wished he couldn't. He was wondering why Nana was taking so long and looked through the wall and noticed her taking a selfie for her boyfriend. The worst part was discovering that she had a tattoo. Cranial nerve number two is optic. Just remember Superman and his two eyes. Cranial nerve number three, oculomotor. It's a motor nerve and used for eye movement. The main movements are up, down, and towards your nose. Cranial nerve number four is trochlear. It's also a motor nerve and used for down and inward eye movement. Cranial nerve number five is trigeminal. It consists of both motor and sensory nerves. Trigeminal nerve deals with both sensation and mastication, chewing. Touch your forehead, your cheek, and your chin. This creates a triangle, three points, trigeminal. Cranial nerve number six is abducens. It's a motor nerve and used for looking left to right. The beginning of abducens is ab. So visualize a six pack for cranial nerve number six. Are you visualizing a six pack? Not a beverages, but you know a six pack. Oh wait, this might help. Okay, now that you've unpaused the video, let's continue. Cranial nerve number six is abducens. We have come to the halfway point. Please leave a comment with the cranial nerve numbers that you can recall. If you're finding value in this content, please remember to click the like button and also share this video with your nursing classmates. Let's continue. Cranial nerve seven is facial. It consists of both motor and sensory nerves. This facial nerve is used for taste on the anterior two-thirds of the tongue. Now, stick out your tongue. Cranial nerve number eight, vestibulocochlear nerve. It's a sensory nerve used for equilibrium and hearing. Here's an 80-year-old man who is holding an ear trumpet to amplify sound and holding his 8-inch cane. Now you can see why he's having trouble balancing. Cranial nerve nine is glossopharyngeal. It consists of both motor and sensory nerves. I like to think of this cranial nerve takes 9 minutes to say it. Glossopharyngeal. Cranial nerve number nine, glossopharyngeal, is used for taste on the posterior third of the tongue, and movements are important during swallowing and speaking. Cranial nerve number 10 is vagus. It consists of both motor and sensory nerves and regulates heart rate, breathing, and digestive system activity, and sensory for taste buds on the epiglottis. The way to remember this one is vagus rhymes with anus, used for defecation, with a slow heart rate of 10 beats per minute. Cranial nerve number 10 is vagus. If you're able to retain the information using my method of learning, please remember to click the bell when you subscribe so you can be notified when I upload new content. Cranial nerve 11 is, 11 is, oh man, I don't know. Remember to shrug your shoulders with number 11. Cranial nerve number 11 is accessory. This is a motor nerve used to shrug shoulders. Cranial nerve number 12 is hypoglossal. This is a motor nerve and is needed to aid tongue movement during feeding, swallowing, and speech. I'm sure you know someone who can talk for 12 minutes without you.
My 7-year anniversary, and I got really, obviously my boyfriend and I have been dating since then.
Without letting you get a word in. If you would like a PDF of this video and also a PDF with a little more information, just send me a message on Instagram at joe.bernal.rn. This video is an update from my cranial nerves video that helped a lot of people. Here are some other comments. Thank you so much. And please remember in the comments below, let me know if this helped.